Hello, and welcome back to Halo Wars. We're doing the fifth level. So let's do this. As soon as this thing loads, I'm gonna let the cinematic play out. Well, I guess there isn't a cinematic.
We cannot lose our foothold on Arcadia, gentlemen. Secure a defendable position and hold it until we can reinforce you.
So now we have three Spartans with us.
All units.
Rolling, rolling up. Into that crater. Do not engage the enemy behind us. Keep moving.
So now we've fully evacuated the city. We need to get it to a defendable position outside it. Which we are on our way to. All the destruction that the Covenants are out here. I can't stay up because I gotta get to the crater. It's vital that I get there. Alright, this crater is secure, so we're building a base here. Defend until Omega Team arrives. Oh, I got ODSTs. So it looks like my infantry's been upgraded to ODST level. I'm just gonna get as many of these people in defendable positions as possible.
Other UNSC units have been notified and are retreating to your position.
You need supply pads. I'm gonna upgrade to a station right away. Getting a supply pad there and a reactor here. Guess we can go in this whole area. There's a lot of supplies, so I'm just gonna have him get that.
Supply pad, please. More resources required.
So these war resources are gonna be vital to build an operational base. I'm gonna need infantry for sure. But the enemy's gonna attack me with more infantry, I feel like. Good, I got the reactor, now I can upgrade these supply pads. I'm gonna get the field armory there.
Supply pad upgrade.
Evac calling an inbound with UNSC survivors. Cover us.
I'm going. Enemy engagement.
The Covenant are building structures to the north of our base.
I'm guessing this is the enemy base. Yeah, this is the enemy base. So they have their own base we gotta deal with. Now.
Turret complete.
Orders.
Now I'm just gonna have him go and get some last supplies here.
Let's go. I'll take the cover. We're ready to help.
Looks like we got survivors. We got a Cobra. Cobras can lock down, can't they? Gonna have you locked down here. You go here.
Waiting for orders. Moving out.
You go there. You go here. You eject.
Cover this mega turret. We've got to take it out somehow.
Go and get that supplies.
Enemy engaged.
Ready. I'm going.
Move back
out.
Here. Upgrade to a fortress. We need two for Grenader, but I got Warthogs for now. I am gonna build a vehicle depot. I don't know about an air pad. I might just have that be another supply pad or something. Booster shots enable all of the units to run at the
end.
Requesting
cover. Enemy engaged.
All units.
Moving out.
That includes the Cobra.
Hold it.
Enemy engaged. New blood.
On the move. Let's roll. On the way.
Well, the Covenant's super weapon is down here, so I'm just gonna have these guys move out for now.
Enemy
two Cobras now. I'm gonna have him steal that vehicle. Fire base here, resource collection.
We're
just gonna have these guys be in as many fortified positions as possible. Just gotta upgrade to the station right away. You get a reactor. Some supply pads.
Station upgrade complete.
Actually.
Good to go, sir. We're going. We're going.
Need you to take that area.
Stand by.
I want you to get that. Actually, I'm ditching this reactor. Get more supply pads. Actually, I might need that reactor now. Just gonna upgrade to a fortress right away. disposition. Which Spartans do I have? So you're gonna take that thing. You're not gonna do anything right now. You're going to take that. We don't stand a chance. We're gonna fall back to here. This position. I have three reactors now. And I'm gonna get another reactor. Just cause. Probably should have kept that other one. But. But it is upgrading.
Supply pad upgrade.
And now I'm gonna get a vehicle depot. I'm actually gonna get an air pad.
All units.
Everyone head to this position here. Just hold that position for now. Nothing that my soldiers can't handle, plus I'm pretty occupied with this thing. This force I have assembled there. Back up with the canister shell and deflected plating. I have plenty of Cobras, I need another Scorpion. That's what I need. Upgrade that thing. Actually, I'm gonna get the Grenadier.
Enemy engagement. Supply pad, complete. Supply pad upgrade.
I can do these things. I can't transport any units this time.
Forge is down. Air pad, complete. All units.
Got it. Up there.
I didn't realize how powerful they were until now. E900 to get the power turret.
A Spartan is down.
We need to get them out of there. I can make vultures. Hold this position.
On the way. All units. All units.
On the way. Sure thing.
Hold this position until she's better. Till Alice is back up. I think that's Alice down. Yeah, till Alice heals up. Just stay in this position. This army of warthogs I'm assembling will hold that position until
they're
ready. Apparently those enemies up here. Oh, they're taking that bridge. They have access to that bridge, don't they? Do we have access to the bridge? We do, that's how they keep on getting around. This is the only non-fortified position I have. Researching Gauss cannon. Pearson shot Cobras. Let's get the maximum amount of. Now, once I get the maximum amount of vultures I can have, I am attacking the enemy base with everything I have. First, I'm upgrading to Mega Barrage. Dual launchers for the Wolverine. I don't really need them. Should probably take some Cobras into battle. I'm just having them collect. The base's defenses. They'll be able to survive now. I'm just using that to farm up tons of resources. Get you.
Mega Barrage research. Local units.
Yeah, we're going.
Hold this position with them. Decimate them. These are canister shell ability. I wanted to use it on the other guy, but it wouldn't let him.
Local units. Base under attack.
Canister shell. Now that thing's nearly dead. Okay, I got one of them.
Already at maximum population. Local units.
Let's have these guys move forward to that position. Take gears and just pass here. They destroyed my tank.
Local units. We're going.
I need another scorpion.
Enemy engagement.
You guys are just gonna hold this position. For now. I should be able to get reinforcements. So let me get another vulture or two. Forge is down. Okay, I'm gonna have these two guys retreat here and help defend this area. Got shaft pods. I will have those lines of reinforcements. The reinforcements are researched.
Forge is back up.
Hold that's gonna have, unlock that guy.
Enemy engagement.
Once all my guys are fully healed up. What's she sending in now? Vultures are nearly done. Reserves. Hopefully we'll be done soon.
Spartan Team Omega is prepped and ready. Pelican is en route.
Spartan Team Omega inbound.
Okay, now I got an Omega team. Now I won't have these guys underneath my command. They're going to be staying here on Arcadia for now.
Lord Spartan, Serena, you never disappoint. On the way.
Local units.
Got it, sure thing.
Reserves are nearly researched just in time. Okay, they're gonna give that thing everything they have. That base doesn't stand a chance against them. Okay, I lost one Spartan, that doesn't matter. Okay, Forge doesn't matter either. Okay, I lost my Scorpion, I lost some more Spartans. Alright, I destroyed the base, completed the mission. I don't really care about Spartans at the moment. So we're just cleaning up the rest of their force. Yeah, that doesn't matter.
Report to the bridge ASAP. We got a new problem.
Well, we completed the mission. Like always, like and subscribe to my channel. And I will see you all next time. Bye.